Turkey and Germany plan to seek the support of NATO in monitoring the flow of migrants coming to Europe via Turkey and the Aegean Sea. Speaking after meeting Angela Merkel in Ankara, Turkish Prime Minister Ahmet Davutoglu said the matter would be jointly raised at a meeting of NATO defense ministers this Thursday. Turkey and Germany will present to NATO as an agenda item that NATO should step in regarding the results of the refugee flow from Syria. In particular, we'll make a common effort so that NATO's monitoring mechanisms should be used effectively on the border and in the Aegean.
Sınırda ve Ege'de etkin şekilde kullanılması konusunda ortak çaba sarf edeceğiz.
The German Chancellor called for immediate action from Ankara to improve the refugee situation in Turkey. Angela Merkel said refugees must be distributed fairly and evenly across the EU. What's important, not just for Turkey, but for all of us, is that if we want to stop illegal immigration, we have to be ready to some extent to accept refugees by legal means. The German Chancellor also said the nature of Russian military action in Syria means Moscow is in violation of the UN resolution it signed in December.